All right, so we are going to draw a composite animal, an animal made out of different animals. And I think the first animal I'm going to do is going to be, I'm going to add, I usually start with a head. Whatever I do, I start with a head. And I'm going to start with a bull. So let's see if we can make a bull. All right. And, all right, comes down. And now, because I want it to be kind of a little amusing, I'm going to make a bird be the wing and the body. Now I'm going to make it have giraffe legs. Now for a tail. I'm going to make a snake for a tail, and that has another. And then we probably, I tend to turn things, so hopefully that won't be too. And I'm putting some scales on my. All right, scales on the tail. And because I'm going to put these on as if it was a gator back. And let's think about where this lives. I'm going to put it on a plateau. Notice I'm not putting in the sun. Here we go. There you go. All right. So there you go. There's that crazy critter.